Exactly. That's what I'm saying. They want him to be the new star. They're gonna give him what he wants and what he needs. Compared to these other monsters, the bears are so easy, man. What's that? Sounds good to me.
Jaguar 3-0, solid copy. UAV beginning flyover. Be advised, UAV is bingo fuel. RTB 4-1.
What's up next?
Copy, Jaguar 3-0 in route.
Be advised, friendly position is going
to be.
Friendly UAV overhead. Got a UAV on the back. Cruise missile, go for all.
Yeah, I was supposed to. Not enough, so yeah.
Get out of there. No. Bro, this man Zion scored 8 points in 3 minutes, bro.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
This is Jaguar 3-0. Be advised, UAV is bingo.
I don't think people realize Zion is as strong as in. It jumps like LeBron. Shit, give him about 5 years, bruh. He's as strong as 18-year-old Shaq, bruh.
Enemy UAV overhead.
You're not signed by then. A good trip to Europe. What's that movie called? Euro Trip? If he ain't Shaq, he the next one right after. Shaq ain't around, so.
Enemy personal radar in the air.
Like, y'all know Zion is already the heaviest player in the NBA, right? Literally number one. Sounds like Shaq to me. Well, he can't hit up. Yep. That's that good sit down. It does. He gonna have to have good footwork, which means he got to stay lean. Nah, you can't say that. Think about Draymond.
This is our fight. Stay focused. Friendly UAV overhead.
He is. He got pieces, but they ain't like no superstars. Right to guard him. Shoot, he's not even fast enough to guard some small forwards.